See, here's the problem. Hollywood does not make movies for the military. They don't make movies for veterans. They make movies for civilians, about the military and about veterans. This movie was made by veterans for veterans. But not just veterans, for those who are currently serving in the United States military. This movie was made for those who have chosen to serve on the front lines to defend our nation against the enemies of the United States. You guys and you girls will appreciate this movie because it was made for you. This is not the typical Hollywood war film. This film is fucked up. This film is gonna make a lot of people uncomfortable because it's gonna show them a truth they don't want to accept. They don't want to accept that we are like this. They don't want to accept that we think like this, that we laugh at these things, that we feel these emotions. Most people don't want to know that we get excited at the thought of killing our enemies. They don't want to know that a murder boner is a real fucking thing. That a murder boner happens when you're in the middle of engagement, when you know the enemy is dying. So to those of you who aren't looking for the typical Hollywood war film, for those of you who want a real glimpse into the real military experience and into the real mindset, because even though we cross the line into parody and fantasy, the reality is we never leave our mindset. Every aspect of a grunt's life has lived in the mind of a grunt in combat. And that's why this movie's different. And that's why this movie is not for everyone.